What is up, you guys? This morning I spent $5 on the 1,750 gold pack in World of Tanks, and I thought I'd buy a Christmas gold crate, and well, I did, and it dropped a snow globe. If you don't know what a snow globe is basically this. It's almost a crate, but it's you don't have to gamble. So it either drops 7,500 gold, which is like great, or it will drop one of a ton of premium and collector tanks, including the AMX M454, which is, by the way, the new broken tank in the game. But yeah, so I got a snow globe, and it glitched a little bit when I opened it, but still, I still got my reward. So let's see the clip of me opening the snow globe.